Almost broke my phone filming this stupid video.